All of you, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I am Ms. Taniba, teacher of Lalbagh Girls Inter College. This chapter is for class 7. Topic is inserting shape, chapter number 3. Except their standard shape like circle, rectangle, square, etc. You can also draw some pre-designed shape on PowerPoint slides such as star, actions, buttons, cube, etc. Shapes can be resized, rotated, flipped and colored. To insert shape on the slide, follow the given step. Step 1. Open the slide on which you want to insert shape object. Click Step 2. Click on shape button in illustration group on the insert tab. In Step 3. Shape drop down menu appears on the screen with various shape like lines, rectangle, block, arrow, callouts, etc. Step 4. Select the category and from the different shape of the category, click one on that you want to draw. Step 5. Bring the mouse pointer on the slide and drag diagonally to draw the shape of the desired size. Step 6. To resize a shape, select the shape by clicking on it. It displays 8 handles on the object. Place the mouse pointer and a handle. The pointer change to double-headed arrow. Drag the handle to increase or decrease the shape. The size of shape. Writing text in the shape. To write text in a shape, follow the given steps. Step 1. Select the shape on which you want to write text. Step 2. Right click on the shape. A list of options will appear on the screen. Click on edit text option. Step 3. Cursor will appear on the middle of the shape. Now write the text on the shape. Hence you can write text on your desired shape. Guys, today's homework is write the step to writing text in a shape. Thank you, children.